that time you'll be shaken.
You took up the cross.